Hey guys, welcome back to Griffin's Gaming Guide. This time we're going to be carrying on with our F1 2021 Let's Play, where we're having a look through the Breaking Point story. This time we've got part 12, Racing Through Austria. The Canadian Grand Prix appeared to be the nadir of Ackerman and Jackson's relationship. With footage of the altercation going viral, AlphaTauri are hoping that both drivers can start to move past it over the course of the Austrian Grand Prix, and prevent this season from ending in a similar fashion to their last one. So then guys, please make sure that you subscribe to Griffin's Gaming Guides, press the notification bell, that way you won't miss out on any of our future F1 2021 uploads. You guys look after yourselves and we'll see you on part 13.
Ackermann's done well to finish in the points, in stark contrast to his AlphaTauri teammate Aidan Jackson, who didn't even finish out.
Yeah, Jackson's looked off the pace all weekend. His performance just isn't where it should be. You can see the odd error creeping in on track too.
Well, if you believe the rumours, the AlphaTauri camp is not the happiest of places right now.
Yeah, and that can affect even the most experienced of drivers. I just hope Jackson gets his act together. He's a promising talent and he's much better than this.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
Today's race certainly had its ups and downs for you, Casper. Are you pleased with that performance?
Yeah, it wasn't easy today. I somehow kept finding myself in the wrong place at the wrong time, so really happy to salvage some points. The safety car gave me a good opportunity to turn things around. Pretty pleased overall, yeah.
Speaking of the safety car, Devin Butler has gone on record calling you lucky to get the result you did. Did luck come into it today?
I think Devin sometimes struggles to accept any result that doesn't go his way. Look, we all know safety cars change races. Today was no different. If Devin watches the replay closely, he might see that luck didn't drive my car out there today. I did.
Teammate Aidan Jackson was forced to retire today. Would you say he's going through a bit of a rough patch?
I'm not here to talk about Aidan. You'll have to ask him about that.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Ryan.
Cass, are you busy?
Well, actually...
Look, I need you to come to the office. Can you pop by now?
Why? What's going on?
Nothing. I'll tell you all about it when you get here.
Can't you just tell me now?
Thanks so much, Casper. Really appreciate it.
Casper.
What's going on?
We need to clear something up. Take a seat.
Clear what up?
Aidan thinks it's his fault that you're retiring.
I'm sorry, Casper. I do respect you. Quite a lot, in fact. And I don't want you to retire. I didn't mean the things that I said. And I want you to know that if you're retiring because of me, I'll...
Will you tell him? This anxiety, it's no good for his performance.
I'm not retiring because of you.
Everyone says...
I'm not retiring because of you. Can I go now?
No. You're going to give him 2 minutes of your time.
Well, Brian, what am I, his therapist?
2 minutes, Casper. That's all.
Everyone says...
Everyone's an idiot. Look, I'm not retiring because of you. I told Brian after Zandvoort. I'm sorry you found out the way you did.
It's tough.
Yeah, can be.
The press. Social media. I don't know. How do you deal with it all?
a handful of us in the whole world get to do what we do.
Yeah.
A handful. You deal with it by never forgetting how lucky you are to be here. Understand? Never forget.
Hey, Casper.
Yeah?
Do you ever forget?
Sometimes. Sometimes we all do.